How to answer if question asked on how to increase soil fertility or how to increase crop yield or even how to add nutrients into the soil. Hello everyone, this is Science PPT. In today's video, we will be looking into how to answer these three questions with two simple answers. Before we begin, let's understand the relationship between soil, nutrients, and crops. A fertile soil is a soil of good quality. This is because it contains essential nutrients, such as the macro and the micronutrients. These nutrients are essential for plants to grow healthily. An infertile soil is a soil of poor quality, and the effect of this soil can be seen on the plants. Some of the common signs and symptoms are changes in color, like the yellowing of the leaves, or unexplainable leaf droppings, and even poor root growth. In this video, we will be looking into two simple answers. The first are known by many, and this is by adding fertilizers. Now, there are two types of fertilizers. They are organic fertilizer and inorganic fertilizer. Organic fertilizers are what we called as natural. This is because the nutrients in this fertilizer either comes from plant-based or animal-based, such as dead leaves or animal manure or even food compost. Inorganic fertilizers are synthetic, which means that it is man-made either from byproducts of petroleum or chemicals and minerals mined from the earth. Now, fertilizers, be it organic or inorganic, both helps to add nutrients into the soil, especially these three macronutrients, which is nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, which are needed in a large quantity by plants. The second method is by planting nitrogen-fixing plants, such as peas. They are also known as leguminous plants. Legumes have these structures on their roots. These are the root nodules. In these root nodules contain nitrogen-fixing bacteria, such as the rhizobium species. These bacteria helps to convert the nitrogen molecule in the atmosphere into usable form of nitrogen in the soil, such as ammonia or ammonium. Ammonia and ammonium can undergo nitrification by nitrifying bacteria which lives freely in the soil. They will convert these ammonia and ammonium into nitrates. In summary, fertilizers and also nitrogen-fixing plants both helps to add nutrients into the soil, therefore making the soil fertile. A fertile soil ensures plants to grow healthy and multiply, hence increasing your crop yield.